The son of a dream, the American nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
Tribal Chief has arrived,
and representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE. Striking down adversary after adversary.
Yeah, and McIntyre's intensity is always off the charts. Drew McIntyre is ready for war.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody
217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
You think you know me?
One of the most cunning superstars in WWE history.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds.
After spending 8 years on the shelf in retirement, Edge has come back hungrier and tougher than ever.
Been virtually unstoppable.
Here comes the game.
The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring.
Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And from British Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game. Triple H!
As always, Triple H is marching to the ring with purpose.
And as always, the purpose remains the same. Plain and simple, domination.
Triple H has remained atop the WWE for two decades and shows no signs of slowing down yet.
take no prisoners in the boardroom or in the ring. That's the mantra of Triple H.
A man who possesses the singular driving focus to be the absolute best in his career and life.
And knowing that makes him an extremely difficult opponent to prepare for.
The game is about to begin.
Here we go, very intense moment here. Superstars must have butterflies in their stomach. It's an electric atmosphere, and we are underway.
Oh, gets put into the barricade.
Down with a powerbomb.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Climb, go for it, climb.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he tosses it back in now. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Uh-oh.
Going down with that angle did not look good. Can't see this going much further after that.
Oh, flipping the script out of there. But you know it's time to make that key climb in a ladder match.
Sometimes it comes organically. Sometimes you need to force it. You just need to have that instinct and presence of mind to know when it's time. Otherwise, you'll be like watching someone else unhook the prize.
Okay, here we go.
And their opponent up for a fisherman buster. Michinoku driver.
Looks like trouble here. Uh-oh. Off the barricade.
Oh, my goodness.
Double gut buster.
Oh, that's going to hurt. It's always good to find a partner in a situation like this, but that can quickly sour.
Enough is enough. Ah, jumping knee. cerebral assassin.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Trampling and gets tossed back into the mat. Here's Edge, landing hard outside.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Yeah. Oh, shot right to the kidney.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point. Every hit more detrimental than the last.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
He skirts around it. Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Unleashed might and force.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Scaling the ladder now. Reaching up. This could be it.
Make no mistake about it. This match could end right here, right now.
It could have been up to get well.
He takes control. Unable to counter.
Well, Brock waylays it. Yeah. He's certainly lining it up, but he's wasting too much time.
Scary pattern starting to form. That upper area takes more damage.
Situation
on the top. Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
And his car has been taken a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
He's ejected. In position now.
Hit that just as well as his opponent does.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be...
Roman Reigns measuring his lead.
Drew McIntyre. Will Drew close this out?
And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next. Coming in hot.
Affecting his breathing.
Edge sent to the outside. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, German suplex release.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
This might be trouble for him. Yeah.
is a critical moment.
Set back into the ring.
Yeah. Ooh!
Sideline just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
This is a long to grab all stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Spear by Edge.
That is what it takes to topple Edge.
Swing blade.
Lifts their opponent's leg.
Disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Triple H with the counter. Planning on what to do next. Sit straight into the barricade. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
The cerebral assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Looking for the win. Here we go.
I'm having some trouble getting it down.
Go help him, Byron. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Check his nose.
And here's McIntyre sent flying into a low landing. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Great power. Inverted suplex.
Triple H having set
up. Vintage Triple H with the pedigree.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Set him up, whip back into the ring.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerous and close to being collateral damage in this one.
Oh, and spear.
It's granted there. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Bash granted to the post on the outside. He's getting it set up in the corner.
And I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
Concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso.
What a super focused tackle. This may very well be it.
You can see the effects of that all over Edge's face now.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out the line. The WWE Universe has come alive in this. Oh, my God.
There's a total miscalculation on that.
McIntyre basically telling him that this is what dominance really looks like.
Got it at the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Chicken wing under. Uh-oh. Head suplex.
Gosh. This could be dangerous, guys.
Without a doubt.
For Fisherman Duster.
Sheamus' words were just as hard as his fists.
Here's the pump handle.
Ejected from the ring. Setting him up. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. With the reversal. Slam.
Delivering a Falcon Arrow.
Using the ladder as a revenge.
Absolutely no respect for Roman Reigns.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. We gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
Oh, he is thinking. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oh, he gets him put into the barricade. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Getting the ladder set up for something. That corner just became a major hazard, Cole.
Uh-oh, captured, driven into the knee.
What a blood post onto that.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
restraints.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Here is your winner, the game.